this is one flashback Black Dynamite never thought he'd have in front of y'all. But since I already spilled a few beans, I might as well make a mess all over the floor. It was Halloween, and I, aka Toddler Black Dynamite, was lost in a dark alley looking for some treats, but ended up surrounded by Trick.
Want some of this? You can't handle this.
Now, Toddler Black Dynamite, he ain't never been scared of anything that stood on two legs to take a piss. That was until the day I met Jim. Something told me this Trick didn't have any treats that Toddler Black Dynamite would like, but because I thought he was wearing a costume, I took my chances. At that moment, he leaned down staring at me with those big bloodshot red eyes and those long lady eyelashes and said,
"Suck that dick."
Now, my mama always told me never to sue a motherfucker that didn't have balls, so a man in a dress confused Toddler Black Dynamite. So I just closed my eyes and peed on myself and ran away. But don't worry, peeing on yourself is cool when you're a baby toddler.
Let me get this straight. You didn't want these all fiends out late getting a treat or a trick because a grown man in a dress wanted to suck Toddler Black Dynamite's dick?
Dynamite!